Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, I hope that you're having a great Tuesday. We're going to continue today with thoughts from my current message series, Purpose in Disguise. We said yesterday how we need to wait patiently for the vision to be fulfilled. Slowly, steadily, surely. You know, we live in an I want it now society where very few people are prepared to wait for things to happen. You see, not everything can be instant. Not everything can happen overnight. You see, God still works according to time, His time. And in time, it will be our time. Joseph had tried several times to get out of prison early because he didn't want to stay there. You know, staying in a place you don't want to be is tough. But it wasn't God's timing. Had he come out, he would have returned to the Hebrews and he would never have seen the breakthrough that was about to happen in his life. We can learn a great principle from that example. Don't let your frustration take you out from where your faith can keep you in. You see, divine intervention is coming your way, but in His time. The key is working within God's will and allowing it to work out God's way so that He can take you where you need to be, when you need to be there. So hang in there another day, keep your faith strong, and hold on to God's promises. Have a great day.